God damn it. What's wrong with you? Sit your ass down. Sit down. Shut up. What up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Danny Devine, and welcome to the Danny Devine Show. Today, we're doing a review for Logic Aquarius, part three. This reminds me a lot about DMX when he's doing his Damien stuff. Obviously, this is Logic, the one and only. So let's listen to what he has to say in this song, and we just take it from there. So yeah, I think like Logic is a very, very good rapper, and I think most people will agree with me. So let's listen to it and then see what he has to say, you know? Oh, Jesus, that beat, old school all the way back, beautiful. Like, these are the kind of tracks that when you listen to it, like, when you hear the beat, as soon as you hear the beat, you're like, yeah, this is going to be good. This is going to be really, really good. And you imagine the song is not even that long. It's like 1 minute and 48 seconds. So...
dick from deep down inside. I wrote this sitting shotgun in my favorite ride. Reflecting on memories from my childhood. Bringing a baby in this world, I hope my child good.
All shit. That- Reflecting all the memories from my childhood. Bringing babies in this... What? I hope my child good. Nah. Bring a baby in this world, I hope my child good. Bruh. Logic. Like, if you listen to his albums... Like, they're so good. They are so good. All his albums are so good. Like, the first time I heard about Logic, I was like, I didn't know him. I was like, psht, just not a white boy. But then actually, I find out about more about him. Like, my man is mixed. You know what I mean? You know, I'm like, psht, it's not even like, yo. He made a track with Eminem, and he kills that track too. I'm going to do a review on that track too one of these days. But this here, man, psht, this is good.
But gave a fuck about was my career. But all that shit out the window now that my son is here. Fuck sales and streams, none of that shit entails dreams. Fuck rap, fuck press, fuck.
This is hip hop. This is hip hop. Like, this is hip hop. Like, the whole time you hear him rapping, he's not even talking about cars, hoes, you know, girls and all the stuff. This is just pure lyrics after lyrics.
Like I'm less, if it ain't about my happiness, then I could give a fuck less. I remember window shopping. Now I'm shopping for windows for my baby new room. Bobby coming soon. And that's the type of line I would have second guessed putting on my shit before. Out of fear that they would hate because they couldn't relate because it wasn't relevant.
Like, also when you look at the video, look at the place where he shot the video. Empty street, just walking down the street, spitting his bars. He has like a prison coat, a uniform thingy on with all kind of labels and stuff on it. Like, hat on. It's just sick. Slow motion. Everything is slow motion. Like, there's no rush in the video. There's no, you know, like, you don't feel like, the words, is they're more focused on his, what he's saying than more than, yo, look at all these flashy cars and stuff, you know? Now, no cars, nothing. It's just him walking around in a nice neighborhood, busting some freaking lyrics. And I love the gold watch in his hand. That shit is sick, you know?
If it's evident, this right here is the evidence. I'm like Leo and Revenant, bear with me. You could tear me apart, but that won't take away the fact I wrote this shit from the heart. Where it's been from the start, where it's finna stay.
I wrote this shit from the heart, where it's been from the start. Jeez. Logic, keep teaching us new stuff, man.
Learn every day's a good day. Surrounded by people that love me, don't want nothing from me but my happiness. Off the internet, that's when I'm at my happiest.
Surrounded by people that love me, they just want to be around me for my happiness. True. You always have to surround yourself with people that actually care about you, that love you. That they're not around you to feed on your clout or feed on your moment, whatever. They're just with you because they just really love you as a person, you know? And they see above everything else. They just see you and they just show you that love. That's what everybody wants. I think everybody needs, you know. I think for me, at least for me, that's what I would say, that's important. So much my thumb fucked up, we call that carpal tunnel vision. Follow me like religion. What did he say? Yes, scrolling so much my thumb fucked up. carpal tunnel vision. Be like religion, I see on this course of collision, feeling in prison, and this is my freedom through these lyrics as I repeat them and beat them into my conscience like a dinosaur. This lyric. Yo. This flow is sick. This flow is really, really sick. I'm straight to the dome like cocaine through the sinus. I think I finally found my paradise. It's worth it, Thomas. Yeah. Like, he didn't even walk the whole goddamn street. He's just like, I think he just start from the top somewhere there and then until he made it to the end. That's the whole song. This is a good track. It's short, but it's powerful. It's straight to the point. It doesn't beat around. He just say what he wanted to say. Put it on some couple of bars. Mix it up a little bit. Cook it. Give it that gravy. Like, you're addicted to that logic soup, you know? Like, this shit is good. This is some good ass song. Like, if you're not into Logic, start listening to him. Listen to his albums and stuff. His albums are really, really sick, you know. If you're like one of them people that feel like, I want some old school hip hop in my life, you know what I mean? Like, I'm that type of person that, like, I like to listen to the new school stuff, but also the old school stuff, like, most of the time. But I want the, like, say, I want the old school stuff with a little bit of a sauce in it, you know, like, you know, this is good, you know. Yeah. This is it, that was the video. You know, I hope you like it. If you do like this video, please press like, subscribe to the channel. Let's get this shit popping, you know what I mean? My name is Danny Devine. I hope you have a good day. I'll see you on the next one.